misinformation is coming from members of Congress and the former president of the United States.
Misinformation is coming from inside the
House. And is Elon Musk going to be the person that's going to somehow manage misinformation? I'm not so sure.
No, but I think we're concerned with Mark Zuckerberg, though.
He's absolutely not. Because if you have $44 billion and you use it to buy Twitter, you make bad decisions. Yeah. We have all the information we need.
Right.
$44 billion. We could, I mean, put a dick in world hunger.
He doesn't know what.